गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू आर डूइंग ग्रेट बिकॉज वी आर वर्किंग वेरी हार्ड फॉर यू. आई पिंकी श्रीवास्तव एज अ इंग्लिश टीचर वेलकम टू ऑल. टुडे आई विल टीच क्लास 4 सब्जेक्ट इंग्लिश चैप्टर 1. ओके स्टूडेंट, इन माई प्रीवियस वीडियो आई एक्सप्लेन द पोयम. So, today I will explain the all exercise. Look at here the exercise. Exercise number 1. Take the correct option. The poet does not know where the dash comes from. The right answer is wind. Take here and fill it. Question number 2. The wind is flying very dash from somewhere. What is the right answer? Fast. The answer is fast. Fill it and take care. Question number 3. The poet feels that the dash of his kite would blow away. Okay, student. What is the right answer? Right answer is string. Fill here. Question number 4. The poet could only tell where the wind dashes. What is the answer? Goes. Okay, student. Write here and take the goes. Now, question number B. It is the true false. Yeah, take the correct statements. Question number 1. Nobody knows where the wind comes from. Right. Second, the poet couldn't not keep up with the wind. Right. Third, the poet does not know where the wind goes. Right. Question 4. The kite would not blow away with the wind is wrong. Now, see the matching word. Match the columns. Here is two columns, column A and column B. One, nobody knows, match the D. Question number 2. I could not keep up with it, match C. Question number 3. The string of the kite would blow with the wind, match B. Question number 4. I should know what the wind, match A. Okay, student. Here is the question answer. There is 4 question answer. 1, 2, and 3 and 4. Okay, student. Question number 1. Where do you think the wind comes from? Question number 2. Why could not the poet keep up with the wind? And question number 3 is, what would happen to the strings of the poet's kite if he stopped holding it? Question number 4. When can you feel the wind? So, question, there is the 4 question. And question number A, B and C is completed. Okay, student. You write all the exercise in your rough copy and learn all. Okay, student? Take care. Thank you.